guys, welcome back to another video on my channel. As you guys can tell by the title, I am doing an updated skincare routine. Okay, y'all are going to see my skin going from this child to this. Okay, glowy, luscious, just vibrant skin. I'm going to be showing you guys each and every product I use, and just enjoy. Y'all, let me take out this AirPod because I was dripping. What the hell was I thinking? But we're gonna go in with our Good Molecules clear and clarifying bar soap. I believe I got this at Ulta for only $5. Okay, you can't beat that. I wanted to try this brand, so of course I had to grab it. Either way, we're just gonna lather this up. Please, before I even get into this video, don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and comment down below how much you enjoyed it, because y'all, I definitely enjoyed recording this again for you guys. I had so much fun. But anyways, let's get right back into the video. Guys, so I just grabbed this white rag out of the clean clothes. I literally just washed this, so it's very much so clean, but I normally would use a paper napkin, but y'all, I just grabbed what I grabbed and that's just that. But I suggest you guys use a napkin because it's a little bit more sanitary than a rag. But anyways, y'all, I just pat dry my skin. Look how great my skin looks just by washing it. Good Molecules, y'all did the damn thing with this bar soap, literally. But anyways, we just gonna pat dry before I go in with my toner. One thing I love about The Ordinary's toner, y'all, it's gonna take off all that excess dead skin, dirt, anything that you do not get with your cleanser, y'all. This toner will do the job, and I just love this toner so much. So if you guys go to your local Sephora or Ulta, or I think that's all they have it at, grab it. When I say it's 10 out of 10, definitely grab this toner. And I tone my face sometimes twice, depending on what I did the day before. So yeah, I definitely had to tone my face twice today.
Let me tell you about this girl, maybe I should. I met her in Philly, and her name was Brown Sugar. See, we be making love constantly, that's why my eyes are a shade blood burgundy.
The way that we kiss is unlike any other way that I be kissing. When I'm kissing, what I'm missing, won't you listen? Brown sugar, babe, I guess high off your love, I don't know how to behave.
And also, before I even continue, happy International Women's Day. Today is March 8th. Of course, I'm uploading it today for you guys. But y'all, when I closed my eyes, I literally sat there and was just pouring back into myself. Like, skincare is self-love. Skincare is just loving onto your skin and pouring back into yourself, saying that you are beautiful, you are brave, you are enough, you are someone in this world. And I just want you guys to know that I love you. If this is your first time seeing me, I love you. Keep going, do your best, and just pour back into yourself today, okay? Today is Women's Day. It's our day, y'all. Like, it's our day. Do something sweet for yourself. It could be something so small. It could be something so little, so big. Doesn't matter. Enjoy today. Y'all see my skin, baby. Period.
Brown sugar got me open, now I want some more. Always down for all my nauseous wine, but I think I'm here to solo. Hope my niggas don't mind. Stick out my tongue and I'm about ready to hit this pretty, pretty bitty with persistence. Yo, I don't think y'all hit me. Brown sugar, babe, I guess high off of love, don't know how to behave.
Completes my morning skincare routine. If you guys like this video, please make sure you like it, comment down below, and let me know how much you enjoyed it, because I enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel, you guys. It's Women's International Day, so I love each and every one of you. I hope you guys enjoy your day, and thank you so much for watching.